In this video, we will learn to find the limit of sine of x upon x as x approaches infinity. We know sine of x varies from minus 1 to 1. That is, the minimum value of sine of x is minus 1 and maximum value of sine of x is 1. Let us divide the whole expression by x. Let us take the limit of the above expression as x approaches infinity. Here I have applied the sandwich theorem of limits. We know as x approaches infinity, minus 1 upon x and 1 upon x approaches 0. So the above statement implies limit of sine of x upon x as x approaches infinity is equal to 0. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.